president when he was imprisoned and labelled a terrorist. When Mandela emerged from prison with a vision to change the structures of his society, I don't recall people saying, "Oh, do move along, Nelly, you have no front bench experience." We need our city region MPs and councillors to get behind Jeremy's anti-austerity campaign.